we can each read tales of our own existence or that of another into his work. And strange enough, as he sent me pics, I started seeing even pictures of myself in the work he's doing, some of the present stories coming through his work. And for this, I'm grateful today. I invite you this evening, therefore, to adjudicate subjectivity, ambience, and the contemporary experience, and the contemporary imagination with your checkbook in hand. Right, and for those of us who don't work with checkbooks, credit cards, links, we accept payments as such. And please just enjoy the show. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Good evening, everyone, and I would just like to follow on from that. I teach at the Visual Arts Unit at the Department of Creative and Visual Arts at UE. And it is from that position that I'd like to express my extreme pleasure to see a student move beyond the university program, moving beyond the formal classroom to continue his creative practice. Richard graduated last year in October with a first class bachelor's degree in art, and he's quickly made strides towards today's event, his first solo exhibition. I think that deserves a round of applause. Let's congratulate him for that. With this exhibition, which is entitled Subjectivity, Ambivalence, and the Contemporary Imagination, Richard really invites us to look at the female body, considering it as subjects of contemporary narratives. And when I say contemporary, I'm talking about, you know, within our lifetime. That's how I'm using the term. Not only inviting us to look at the female figure as a subject within narratives, but as something subjected to certain sociocultural factors, you know, that, and that with, they're subjected to our gaze as well as we look around this space. And so I'm really pleased to have him in, allow us to engage in that way. And I think the word, of course, ambivalence is very important in this exhibition because he's not being prescriptive. He's not telling us that we should see this particular painting in this way or that we should, you know, interpret it in this particular way. He's really asking us to allow our imaginations to run free. And it is with that I say on behalf of Richard, I invite you to let your imaginations run free this evening and enjoy his work.
This exhibition, Subjectivity, Ambivalence, and the Contemporary Imagination, is a new body of work that I started. It's my first solo exhibition after leaving UWE, and it's a great feeling to actually do this, so I'm excited about that. The work is predominantly the female figure, semi-nude in some cases. What I'm trying to do is look at the subject matter of the woman in this contemporary time and the social ills that she's subjected to. So the narrative that I went with is violence, and I use that to inspire or to influence the way I apply the paint onto the canvas. So the idea was inspiring the technique. So believe it or not, most of the pieces was done using the finger painting technique, right? Even the large ones. As a composer in the visual realm, I seek to make an advancement in my figures and how they may be rendered. So I use a kind of unorthodox treatment in my figures. The use of non-flesh tones is one such example, where I would use a series of magentas or violets to create the form of the figure. So basically, I would just want to thank everybody for coming out here. Putting on this show, this is a solo show, but by no means it was a solo show, in that I had a lot of support from family and friends, and I'd like to thank everybody for that. There's a lot of work that went on background, middle ground, and foreground to see this event, you know, the success that is going thus far. So I'm thankful for all of that, and I invite you to walk around. You can meet with me. Any questions you have about the work, what was the idea, what is the whole thought process behind it, we could chat about it. The show runs until the 24th of this month. The galleries open from 10 to 6 every day. Any persons interested in purchasing, you can meet with Mr. Gregory Williams here. Cash, card, check, links. Thank you. Refreshments.